So let's start off with what do you think of masculinity and femininity?
Well, I would say that, you know, my ideas shaped by childhood, which again, growing up in the Midwest, is very like the man works and he's the breadwinner, and the woman stays at home and cooks and cleans, has the kids, and then everyone goes to church and has this perfect cookie cutter kind of life. And I never saw myself in that. And I would say that I'm like tiny and cute, so like dainty and feminine in that way, but I like to do the tomboy things. Like I've always liked to climb the trees and play the sports and ride the motorcycles. And so, I mean, as a kid, people kind of think that stuff is weird. Like if you don't, I don't want to play with Barbies. Or, well, I want to make my Barbies do dirty things, but that's another conversation.